Oh, God.
So, the camera's off because I want it as dark as I possibly can. And I just, you know, want to be immersed as best I can. I'm sorry you won't be able to see my face. Let's do medium. Adjust slider. Barely visible. I'm sorry, I got like a little bit of a cold. I haven't really watched anything about this, no trailers, no game clips, no nothing like that. Besides when it first was announced saying, hey, basically new Dead Space game. Were made by the same creators, or the original creators. So Jackie actually looks nice, like the stitching and the leather.
You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Man, the sweat on their face. Huh? Look at the pores, if you could see it.
Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
Wait, is that the...
How do you explain that?
By the outer way. They've been hitting targets
all
over the
sector for the past
6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth
it. He was in the Transformers movies. The Michael Bay ones.
Shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
Dude. I'm going. He's got the Isaac Clarke hunch. The bad posture.
You going or what?
Oh, I'm Jacob. Okay. R1 to select data bio menus. Oh, this is interesting. I have to make sure I could. What would it be? Audio? Okay.
Runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why you care so much now.
Let's start from the beginning.
Personal log. We're docked at Callisto Hangar. Can find the quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Man, you really live like this? Yo, that, alright. That's cool that he'll look over his shoulder. I wonder how, if it's, I don't know. Alright, this reminds me of the one scene in Dead Space 2 with the stalkers. Oh, whoops, can't go that way.
Come on, Max, you gotta stack these right.
Alright. Oh. Hold on. Let me just... I'm going to assume that's going to be the reason why we get thrown in jail.
Son of a bitch. I guess I'll check the other side.
Paul, you can hear me, correct? Oh. You can definitely hear it? Yes, no? Okay, perfect. Gotta be immersive as fuck.
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Hell yeah, dude, I'm so excited. This is medium difficulty.
Gotta be here somewhere.
You know, for some reason I thought aliens, not other people.
Dampening field still in effect.
Not for long.
Forget about this in a panic, I guarantee you.
Max! I'm heading for the bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do? Whenever I have to. What are you doing? No! Shit!
Get up here!
Oh shit. Like Dead Space 3.
Coming in high! Boost the anti-grabs! Already at maximum! We're not gonna make it! Yes, we are!
Can I control it? Watch out. I can just look around.
Brace for impact!
I need to turn subtitles on. Hmm? That's cool. We're keeping that. I do it. Yeah.
Max. Max.
Max is dead.
Hang on, buddy. I'm coming.
Oh. Yo. I wasn't expecting Freddy Krueger.
Let me do mine, all right?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Is that Sam Witwer? Already?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, it's gotta be.
I didn't do anything!
I know the chick is Kimiko from The Boys. It is fucking Sam Witwer.
Okay, inmates, do not
also, Starkiller, or Darth Maul.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Wake, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right, I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man! Okay.
It does.
Let's go.
It looks really good. Like, look at the scars on the back of his head. Fucking...
Article 412 of the UJC penal code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
What device? That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
The sweat pouring from that man's forehead.
Alright.
I just want to know how much of a heavy sleeper this guy is. Fuck! That made me jump a little bit.
Oh my god.
Fuck is that sound? Oh, it's a robot. What the fuck? I wonder if he's infected. Let's look at the back of his neck. Nope, nothing on the back. Go this way.
Hey man! Over here! Oi! Look, bruv! What the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
Let me see what's over here. Since I don't have to fear for my life at the moment. Bye. Snapshot. Are they just playing tag over there? Alright, Paul, when it comes time to edit this, you're gonna have to put like the Scooby-Doo chase music up here. Fucking shit. Oh boy. Fucking bloody. No. Oh, fuck.
Hey,
bad baby!
What the fuck was that?
Okay, that's cool. That's my health bar on my neck. Oh, fuck.
What you doing?
Wait, can I see? Where the fuck did that thing come from? Okay, I like the... There isn't a timing window. Just be holding left or right before an enemy hits you. Okay. I'm not gonna need to know this information later. Because in a panic, I won't be able to.
Andrea! This gate's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Yeah.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
R.I.P. Oh, shit. Okay. Juicy.
Security systems online. Remaining yourself. All response teams mobilized immediately.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. You just have to go the wrong way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazy down there.
Oh shit, I see a shiv. It's in my left sleeve. Let's look at this. Nothing over here besides blood, maybe ketchup, who knows. I just heard that. Okay, alright, it wasn't a whisper. Man, how can you sleep through this? What the fuck? My cat just scared the shit out of me. I felt the ground shake when he jumped off the bed. Oh no. Oh fucking! He vented? Fuck.
You hurt? Yeah. No, but I had to kill him. Kill it.
That sounds like a lot. Oh,
Elias. Found the elevator. Heading up now.
Good. Status detail might actually work for us. There's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
Oh no. Nice if the light on my neck shut off. Looks like everyone's heading to the orgy. Oh.
Scanning for active core signatures.
Eyes.
It was juicy. Very, very, very juicy.
Breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Stay out of their line of sight. Okay. Shit. Hey, big boy. Please ignore me.
Detected.
Oh.
Threat condition elevated.
Oh, God damn it.
Scanning for movement.
I guess I have to go towards that bathroom.
Lethal force authorized. No activity detected. Black Iron Security Unit active.
Oh, I just came. Feel stupid. Or more stupid, I should say.
All systems nominal.
Bro, like. Oh. God damn it. He does sound like Giga Chad.
Just stay low.
Or a more angry Optimus.
Scanning for active core signatures. No movement detected.
Looks
fuck. Oh, fuck! I was just about to say something's fucking here. Because the music suddenly changed. Oh god, is that supposed to be like a mimic?
This might be useful.
Yeah, sorry, I'm not acknowledging enough. So focused in. Oh! Honestly, it kind of reminds me of God of War. Ah, you bitch! I fucking hurt! Anything? Oh, I'll take health. Bro. Yep. I know I'm stupid and all, but I know I was hitting left and right on. Unless I only do that and not. I don't know, I gotta fuck with it. Gotta learn from my mistakes. Hopefully not too much. Fuck. Hell yeah.
Change. Do not fear it, for it is only through change that we grow.
Okay.
We become the best version of ourselves.
This sounds like the Unitology. This guy. Right off the bat. And I know, get good. I should probably get out of here quickly. Paul, you're probably gonna have to put a flash warning also. Yeah, the movement and crawling events is exactly like Dead Space. Fuck! I hope there's nothing crawling in the events at the same time as me. I didn't think about that. Oh my fucking god. Motherfucker. Where the fuck did the second one go? Oh. That sounds like it could hurt. I'm enjoying this so far. I really am.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been made. All that's left is this. Baton.
Ooh.
Stun baton, yeah. Those things do pack a punch, though. We're not gonna need it.
Hmm. Man, I like the crowbar. Or the pick. Sir, it is a good time to go see a dentist, because your teeth are... Fuck. Alright. That's not creepy or ominous in any way. Oh. Scoop, how's work? Oh, fucking shit! There he is! Oh, that dunks. Sounds glorious. That's good. Hopefully, it won't be too much of a pain in the ass. Oh, I thought that was a short guy down there. I'm not supposed to be back here, right? Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Run back in there, chase someone out. Alright, so that's on repeat.
Oh,
Oh, fuck you! That's cool, I did it twice in a row.
I'm sending in squad 9.
Sir, squad 9 is gone.
All back! We've lost containment. All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, that will...
No, that's an order. You kill anything that moves.
He's gonna be, oh, see ya. Oh.
You.
How the fuck did you get in here?
Think I got time for this shit?
Yes, okay. Darth Maul, be angry.
Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Through. And so was Ferris.
What do you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Job, inmate. Okay. Oh. I don't think Captain Ferris is dead, even though he went out the window like that. Still gonna see him like, oh hey, I'm alive, you asshole. You know? My only vocabulary I know in this. Oh, and fuck. Oh, fuck his shit, motherfucker. This claw hammer.
Doesn't matter. Look, you just gotta get out of here.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah.
So yeah, I do think whatever my character was transporting is the cause of all this.
Come on.
Can I look around real quick?
Jacob.
I was just gonna.
Get in here.
Fuck yeah. Print ghost guns? And yes, yummy Louie, yay.
UJC printing at your service.
Oh.
Invalid selection.
Scoob, I don't know if I showed you a picture, but the statue for this that came with it is pretty nice.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here,
in
we need
detail.
One that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit.
Look at the creases in his neck. Issue.
Maximum security. You're fucking tough getting in there. Cool bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit.
All right.
Don't worry, you get used to it.
Remind me.
You sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
Oh, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you.
So I'm curious if they just pick celebrities for this game.
No, I'm afraid not.
Oh.
Nice.
Got credits, print gear. Oh. Now, I feel like a man. I have my flashlight and a pew pew. Screw that up.
Seems like he's infecting them, turning them into those things. Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
They've seen enough aliens to know what the fuck that is. I was seeing if I could put out the fire. Hey, I did it! Come on, somebody's gotta say it. It can't be just me. Look at that dumpy. I hope he had a CDL for that dump truck. Of an ass. I need to get better so I don't have to keep buying those. No. Bad. Bad. Bruh, are you fucking kidding me? I should have just... Could have been content with that. This is the point of view for snacks in the vending machine. And you can't say I'm wrong. Bad. Oh, fucker. That was sloppy. I need to get better.
No. No. Shutting down. Prisoners. Stand down. System.
I know I'm running around in circles, I was just making sure there was nothing in here.
Access denied. Can't open it. You need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
Oh. See, that's definitely Dead Space. Not gonna lie, that spooked me. Oh, fuck it, mother... Fuck. Inventory full. Oh, well, shit. If that's the case. Okay, now I'm going back to a nice brisk walk instead of a sprint. Can I jump up on the belt? No. Alright. The sound design so far is really good. It's alright. I thought I heard something and it scared me. Where the fuck did it go? Just one. I could do it. Booga booga. Oh. Hmm. Oh shit. Yeah, I can imagine. Good thing it's not on speaker. Everyone would be giving you looks. And to be fair, I'm not lost. I'm just exploring, making sure I could grab extra health. This. Bro, where the fuck did this thing go? I could ever increase my inventory. Box.
Nice.
Okay.
And the program.
Drive safe.
Reactivated under the supervision of Dr. Mahler. And what do you hope to achieve? Results. After decades of misguided research. Don't you see? Evolution doesn't happen in the lab. It happens in the wild.
See you in a while, crocodile. Paul, can you hear me? I fucking knew you were over there, asshole. Well, you know what that means now, right? Not this. I wasn't trying to do this, I swear. I could go get some more of that stuff down there. Sorry. Sorry, this is gonna take a little bit. No lie, I kind of want some of these posters. Fucking motherfucker! You damn bastard. Paul, when you go through this later, if you have to do any editing, do a counter for how many times I say fuck, including this one. See if you could. It's not alcoholic, it's liquid death. Is this a mimic? Let's find out. Oh, fucking God. Oh, shit. Got a hand to you. This looks cool.
Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Master Guard's not to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things to do. Go on, give it a go.
Will do.
I just didn't realize the top of my head. Oh. Fuck, I should have tried exploring that over there. Okay. So bloody. Oh, fucking God.
What's going on? We don't know. Just hold him. I'll get it on the sedative. Hurry.
They got bitch slapped. Yeah, we brought that here. What the fuck? Whoa, fuck it! Sorry, if I just was too loud for you. Hopefully, it happens again. Not kidding. How do I recharge the glove?
there a shop I could... Oh.
UJC Printing, for all your needs. Error.
Oh. More ammo is better. Doom bullets, holy shit. Fucker, mother! Look at the piñatas.
I don't want anything.
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
He's just gonna...
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
Try it. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
Wait, what? How?
Just jam something into the brake. Hurry!
What the hell?
New fear unlocked. Motherfucker! Good thing I healed up. Ah, that was glorious. I used too much of my health already. Motherfucker. I got bitch slapped. Ah, fuck. Well, I think I'm gonna probably call it there for the night. I will be back on tomorrow to play more. So, I hope you take the time to come back, watch me play, watch me curse. But I do appreciate that you guys have been here. So, on that note, I hope you guys have a nice night, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!